Maurizio Cattelan has a long history of working with other people to make his art. He also has a long history of working against other people, outraging people, charming people, and making them work extra hard. And yet most of them still seem to like him. This section of the app has short videos from some of Maurizio's collaborators, collectors, gallerists, and curators who have put him in shows over the years. This guy, he says the show is like an explosion in Maurizio's brain. Oh, and her. She reveals Maurizio's favorite food, which will destroy your image of Italians as gourmands. This guy, the interviewer, kick at a word in edgewise. He goes on and on and on.